AGT, but it's considered mistaken for Hindenburg, and people who lived back then, they know it as Hindenburg, and I don't think, because they wanted to keep the H, they don't think they changed, so it doesn't matter that they changed it.
They said that the students of the school, they wanted the name to, or wanted to keep the name, but I think it's because they wanted to keep the shortage of the name HGT, and that was the reason to they wanted to keep the name Hindenburg because they feared that the name would be changed in, I don't know, another name like Karl Marx Gymnasium, for example, and then they would have another short. They would have another abbreviation, and yeah, so Hindenburg Gymnasium is a good solution, and I don't think that the students mind about the name in that so much. To come back to your point that the HGT is a school, with, for example, Armin Buck, and which is which wants to improve the German-French connections. Hindenburg was really a person that stood for good French and German connections. He was a Prussian monarchist and not really democratic, and Humboldt fits definitely better in this profile than Hindenburg does, and so I think the name changes justified.
But this